property records say that the building is owned by an Abraham Ophion. Hostage negotiators tried talking bullhorns, no response.
You were trying old-fashioned phone calls?
No phone service, a Con Ed copy electricity 8 years ago.
Maybe they said they seen up to 3 to 10 people in the house. And they all got the same story. The weirdos, they quiet. They got one noise citation 10 years ago for infiltration in the middle of the night. That's it.
We think the hostages are in the living room here. Any idea how many kids?
It's at least 4.